entire rethreading. Now see in the operation part 2. So how job card are generated from the job order? From previous video, we are creating a job order entry. Now we see the how job card or job card entry is done. Now on a third option, job card entry. Now as go through it, it was shows the all the job order numbers belongs to that party, and it shows also number of tires is there. If I press enter, it shows me the tires numbers and what type of the truck it was, along with the top job order numbers and all things. Now once I was selected on this line, means this tire, and here is a button is called as a create a job work order. Once I press F8 button, or maybe click this button, and it shows the job card numbers and party details, along with what is the inspection report it says, and the truck number and sees all this is. And when you got to go into that, job card should be set. So I was entered that job card enter, and on the same date 17, and it's having any remark. So we can type here. So this tire is ready to job work. So once I was a press it enter, so job card has entered. Now it was seen it not shows on any tire number. When I escape it not shows any job order, because it was a job card generated. And once it generated, customer got the message also. So your job card order along with the tire number is successfully entered. Now see the what is the SMS is there. And customer got the SMS like, sir, your job order number JO001 with tire serial number 5634223 was proceeded to rethreading work. Regards, Shanba Industries. Now look at into the tally. Now what happened into the day book? So if you see the day book, and it also contain the job work out order is done. Now see, so at that tire is goes to the job work order. Now after this job work order, now we can send the material to the this one.